Peace and Stuart are investigating a shooting incident not far from its headquarters. Police say a male boy was struck by a bullet while driving on Martin Luther King Boulevard. This was around 5 yesterday evening. Detectives tell us the suspect, who is still unidentified, fired from a moving car. The victim drove to the police department, nearly running into that building. The person was taken to the hospital. They were treated and released.